Hey everybody, Stumblebum here with another quick Stardew Valley tip, courtesy of one of my followers, Melissa. The next time you're in the early game and you find yourself low on energy and no food to build that energy back up, don't worry about it. Just head to the spa, go on in, and take a dip right into the spa. As long as you're not moving in the water, your energy will refill in a matter of seconds and you are back in business. No food required. Thanks again to Melissa.
You're welcome.